The builders of the Chesapeake and Ohio conceived of their railroad as a cornucopia from which the agricultural and manufacturing riches of Mid-America would pour across the Appalachian Mountain barrier to the great seaports at Hampton Roads. Along the way, they encountered riches of another kind, which turned the C&O into a different kind of carrier. Above their heads in the gorge lay four giant seams of smokeless bituminous coal, the highest quality in all America, one of them over 8 feet thick. Rocky Perch in this picture is included in one of the several West Virginia state parks that line the gorge. From it, the spectator may look almost straight down into several miles of the chasm. At Hawk's Nest, the railroad divides. One track goes down each side of the gorge as far as Sewell.